message sent.
That's the job.
What's that?
We need to talk. Simple and lovely.
That's fair enough. Like, I'm a complete fucking idiot not to know you're getting broken up after a text like that.
Yeah, like Sean.
Early run on my side.
Yeah. After tonight, I'm finally gonna be single.
Oh my fucking god. That's true. Oh man, me and you out on the pull again. The amount of women that we can get as a tag team is ridiculous. Might even be better than the amount of women that I get now.
Yeah, well, since they're imaginary, like...
Imaginary? Mm. What do you mean imaginary?
Your women
They're not imaginary. I'm knee deep in bitches every night.
No,
I pick the sexy peaches from the dirty trees every night.
No, you don't.
Yes,
that
I
is
do.
Complete lie.
No, it's not. It's this just out of bed look that I'm presenting that women love.
That's because most of the time you're just out of bed.
Yeah.
Like, no.
I'm still presenting it to them.
You don't even wear links to them. Like,
who wears links in bed?
Yeah, but you're going.
That actually makes sense.
Yeah, it does make sense.
Yeah.
Yeah, think about that.
Hold on. Fuck, she texts back.
Well, look. Here he is now. Tell him I said hi. All right, girl. What did he say to you?
We need to talk.
What's mean by that?
I don't know, girl. He's been really weird with me lately, though.
Like, good or bad, weird?
I don't know what weird, but I hope it's fucking good news.
Oh, I forgot you're a puppy.
Eh. He wouldn't. He knows I don't like dogs. You better not.
Oh my god. What if...
What?
What if he's asking to marry you?
Oh my god! Yeah! That would make so much sense, Anna, right? Lately, when I've been texting him, asking him to meet up, he's like, no, I have plans.
What'd she say?
Call over later, so babe.
Babe.
Fuck, I actually have to do this.
Yes, you do. Yes, you fucking do. For me, for you, and for men fucking everywhere.
Really, though?
Yeah.
Really? No. No, we don't.
Oh, it's not.
No, I just pretend nothing ever happened and everything will be fine. I'll go back to the same.
No, Steve.
I can't break up with her.
Yes, you can, because of the milk theory.
The milk?
The milk theory! What? You see, you go to the shop. You buy some milk. You bring it home, everything's fine between you and the milk. You skip through the fields with the milk. You come home that night. Oh, everything is grand between you and the milk. When you go to sleep at night, the milk at the right temperature will keep you warm. When you wake up in the morning, the milk will comfort you. But one day, you're going to go to a refrigerator. And suddenly, for no reason at all, that milk will go sour. And what's it time for then, Steve?
New milk!
There isn't just one kind of milk. There's skimmed milk.
Skimmed milk.
There's skimmed milk. Yeah. There's banana milk.
Banana milk's alright.
There's banana milk, yes. There's strawberry milk.
I like strawberry
milk. Ooh, there's low-fat milk.
Low-fat
milk.
Like...
Yeah, there's chocolate milk.
Yeah.
Chocolate.
I'm not really a fan of chocolate.
What?
I don't really like chocolate milk.
I never knew you were a racist, like.
I'm not
a...
What?
No, I just wasn't aware of this, to be honest with you. Your racism.
I'm not... Right. You know what? I'm gonna do it.
Yeah, you fucking are. Oh, yes! I hope she doesn't see this coming. Oh, it's gonna rock her foundation.
No, she has to see it coming. For the past few weeks, when she said call over, I said I had other plans or better things to do.
Yeah, you're sorted, sorry.
Yeah. I really have to rehearse what I'm gonna say to her.
Yeah, you do.
Fucking sight of it.
It's gone back in my eye, mate. Oh, God. Oh, it really stinks.
Yeah, I should have done that.
Oh,
let's do this.
This ain't drink. Fucks up your vision, like.
Oh my god, I'm going to be bracelet! I'm thinking nervous.
Oh god, yeah. He's probably drinking out at Kenny Lake, trying to build up the courage to come over.
He's so cute!
I know. Yeah, but none of that gobshite Kenny's feelings, how it's shite again.
Kenny's funny.
No, he's not. He's a fool. Like, Shauna, firstly, he sleeps with you every week and then doesn't even talk to you. which in fairness is your own fault. And then secondly, he's always trying to get Steve in trouble. I'm sick of it.
I know, but oh, do you remember the time that they got almost arrested for in the club?
Yeah.
For sneaking into the VIP lounge.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just sit next to the lads for the in-betweeners. And do you remember Kenny tries to start strangling your man, the nerdy guy with his tie?
Yeah, that's the kind of shit I'm talking about, like.
And he's always trying to break us up too. But you'll never break up. It's the doll theory.
Doll theory?
Doll theory.
What's that?
You know that doll that you've had ever since you were a child?
Yeah.
The one you'll never get rid of.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, but Steve's your doll. You'll never break up.
Oh, that's really cute. Oh, he is my doll. Oh, my God. I can't believe he's going to ask me to marry you.
I wonder if he's going to ask you.
And I'll say, no, Deborah.
No.
You're an idiot.
You're a bastard.
And you and me are history.
Like the Bolivian war.
Exactly. Come to grips with it.
Jesus,
get the turns with it, Deb. Don't get bitches with Kenny.
Preach, my brother.
Oh, we'll preach, a Samaria. Dear God Almighty, rid me from this stone-faced demon, the Shimbalakalabala. Rid me from her devilish,
disgusting,
too much perfumish, and too much makeup eyeshadowy weed.
Makes me sick crap in my pants.
Her mother.
Her mother.
Is a bitch.
I will cut a bitch with
her
this.
Her father is an arrogant prick.
I saw him in golf once and he was shit.
Can I get an amen?
You can get an amen.
Amen. Oh. Can I get a swoo?
Get a woo.
Can I get an amen?
Amen.
And her friend Shauna.
Oh, she's
has been deprived of oxygen.
Oh, yeah.
Since birth.
She can sure suck a dick, though.
She can suck a dick. And her mother is ugly.
Cut her in the face.
Cut her in the face.
And cut out a uterus. And eat it.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the
we
Lord.
We will break up with her.
Oh, you sing for me.
I will sing. I need the light.
Oh, can I get a light?
I want to see the light.
I need the light.
I want to see the light.
Woo. Woo. That got a bit. Yeah, I'm not going to say all that to her face anyway.
We're not like, how do you think she's going to take the break up anyway, like?
Oh, not good, not good.
Not good?
No.
She should be grand. Here, if you don't mind me saying, I'm not a bender or anything like that, but I think you were very sexy when you were angry.
I am very sexy.
Where are we?
Oh my God, this is so unexpected. I do, I really do.
Let's do it, baby. All right, Shauna, that's just weird.
That's life!
That's life!
That's what all the people saying!
You're riding high in April!
April! Say it away!
Stop down in me! But I know I'm gonna change that you win! When I'm back on top!
Here! Whoa!
Back on.
You fucking text Godzilla and let him know that run away!
Yeah, listen, don't call her that. I didn't. I'm texting him.
Yeah, woo! Text her like a motherfucker!
Fucking hell.
What?
Just a text like a motherfucker. Stop.
Ow!
You done? It's a text sent.
Yeah, bitch.
That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say.
Oh, look. He texts again.
What did he say? What did he say?
I see the light. Let's talk, motherfucker. He's on his way over!
Is the bride ready? Oh my God!
Have you seen my hair?
Yeah.
Oh, are you doing it?
I'm so excited!
It's time!
Oh, shut up.
It's time! Say your time, bitches! Who wants to make sex to me?
Mom, I will make sex with you.
Kenny? Kenny? Kenny?
Fucking sexual.
Kick his ass!
Oh my God, I'm so excited. He better propose right though.
Oh God, you know he will.
Yeah. The only thing is that the dickhead Kenny's coming with him.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. You better not sleep with him now again.
I promise I won't sleep with him.
You better not, pink promise me. Jesus Christ.
Look.
What the fuck?
Christ!
little piggies, let me come in.
Let them in there, will you?
There! Do you want to go and do a weird shit in the shed? My balls.
Yeah.
Please touch me. Fuck you.
Are you okay, Steve?
Yeah. I'm Mr. Okay.
Are you drunk?
No, I'm just big boned. Oh. Deborah, we need to talk.
Yeah.
Good, because I've been thinking a lot about us lately. You know, me and you.
Right.
Mr. Potato, Mrs. Potato.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like Bonnie and Clyde. Like Chris Benoit and his family, you know?
Oh, yeah.
And I just thought, me and you, we've outgrown what we were.
I know what you mean.
Into something different, you know?
Yeah.
It's all about milk, if you think about it, really. Yeah.
Wait a minute. Shouldn't you, like, be holding my hand and looking into my eyes?
Of course, Deb. Whatever makes this easier for you.
Yeah.
Anyway, I was thinking about us and you and I, we started out as something different. And now we've changed completely, you know, mainly you. But I'm not here to judge, Deb. I'm not here to judge.
Right.
We've evolved into different things, you know.
We're
just different now, you know.
I know.
That's perfect. So I was thinking, maybe we should just...
Wouldn't this be better now if you were on one knee?
On one knee? Yeah. Okay. So, I hope you know what I'm trying to say here, Deb.
I do!
You do what?
I do want to marry you.
What? But what? Kenny! Get... Deb, we need to talk.
That's life! That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune. When I'm back on top in June. I said that's life.
That's life.
And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down.
Oh, fucking Christ.
Holy shit.
You are using the Lord's name in vain. You're using the Lord's name in vain.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
No!
Pleasure's all yours.
You know how I said I was on the pill?
That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say.